Hey, welcome to How's the Channel. In today's lesson, you will learn how to change layout of slide to two content in PowerPoint. Open PowerPoint. Select the slide you need. Click on Layout at the top panel. Select two content from the list. Edit the slide content. Easy. That's it. Thanks for watching the video. Please like it and let us know if you use any of our tips and tricks. Subscribe to our channel. We upload new tutorials every day. See ya!